In today's problem, we need to find the area of the shaded green region. As a reference, we have a square with a side 8. If you want to tackle this one for yourself, this would be a great time to pause the video. Alright, let's solve it. In order to solve this one, we will first divide it into three separate areas to make this problem easier. Let's first take a look at area number 1. We can inscribe this area in the square with sides 4. This area is actually called the circular lens. And for the simplicity's sake, we will divide it into two identical pieces. We will try to find the area of this green circular segment. So this area will be equal to the area of this orange circular sector, which actually represents the quarter of the circle with a radius 4, and this violet right isosceles triangle with the legs of 4. Let's first find the area of the circular sector. It is equal to 1 quarter of the full circle, so that is 1 over 4 times r square pi. In our case, that is 1 over 4 times 4 square pi, and that is equal to 4 pi. Now let's find the area of our right isosceles triangle. We can do it by multiplying its legs and divide it with 2. So that is 4 times 4 over 2, and that is 8. Now our circular segment is equal to 4 pi minus 8. But do not forget that we need 2 of these segments combined in order to get our area 1. So area 1 is equal to 2 times the area of the segment, that is 2 times 4 pi minus 8, and that is 8 pi minus 16. So that is our first area. Now let's take a look at the area 2. We can isolate this area in this red shape. Now, this area will actually be equal to this orange shape, which represents 3 squares with the sides of 4, minus this violet shape, which actually represents the 3 quarters of the same circle. First, we will find the area of these 3 squares, which is equal to 3 times a square, that is 3 times 4 square, and that is 48. Now let's find the area of this 3 quarter of a circle, that is 3 over 4 times r square pi, which equals to 3 over 4 times 4 square pi, and that is 12 pi. So that means that the area 2 is equal to 48 minus 12 pi. Now we will find the area number 3. It is located outside our square and it contains two parts. First, the orange semicircle on the right and this violet semicircle on the bottom. The diameter of these two semicircles is equal to the half of the side of our square, and that is 4. And as you probably already noticed, these two are the same, so they can form one full circle. So all that we need to do is to find the area of this circle. Since the diameter of the circle is 4, that means that its radius is 2. So the area number 3 is equal to r square pi for the area of the circle, and that is 2 square pi, and in this case, the area number 3 is equal to 4 pi. Now all that is left for us to do is to add these areas together. So overall area will be equal to 8 pi minus 16 plus 48 minus 12 pi and plus 4 pi. As you can see, 8 pi plus 4 pi minus 12 pi is equal to 0, so we can cancel this 3 out, and we are left with area that is equal to 48 minus 16. That means that the area of our shaded green region is equal to 32, and this is our answer. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like and see you all next time. Bye!